Hi, it's Janie. Welcome back to my channel. Wow, long time no see. I have been a little missing in action for a couple weeks now. Things just got really hectic at work. Anyway, it is what it is. Plus then we went on vacation, so you know how it is when you go on vacation. You have a whole bunch of stuff to get done before you go, and then when you get back, you have even more stuff to do. So that's kind of where we've been at for the last few weeks, trying to get ready for vacation. We went to Vegas for 7 days, and we just got back two evenings ago, and so I am still trying to play catch up with videos, with work, with the house, with getting stuff unpacked. I still have a pile of stuff behind me that's still got to be unpacked and put away. I'm going to have a huge Las Vegas haul that's going to be going up, and it will probably be in at least two parts, possibly three parts, possibly. Just did a lot of shopping, but believe it or not, there's just a little bit of makeup that's going to be in that haul. Not a whole lot. The rest of it was other things. So anyway, today's haul is going to be some products that was sent to me for PR through Octoly. Talked about Octoly a bunch of times. I will put in the description box exactly what Octoly is and how you can participate in Octoly if you are a creator. And then I have a couple of things that I actually purchased myself that I'm going to show at the end. So we're going to get started with the products from Octoly. Okay, the first thing I want to talk about is from the brand Cosmedix, C-O-S-M-E-D-I-X. I have some eye creams from this company that I have really have enjoyed using. And so I wanted to try this, which is the Purity Detox Scrub. And it has salicylic acid. It's a multi-layer detoxification system with salicylic acid. And basically, it's one of those powder scrubs that you add water to it to create a paste to scrub your face. Or you can even use it in your cleanser if you want. This is what the bottle looks like here. Let's see if we can get it to focus so that you can see it really good right there, hopefully. And the top of it is, let's see, with it being white on white, but it just kind of slides back, and then you can see the hole right there where the product comes out. It has salicylic acid, which helps to exfoliate and decongest the skin. It's free of petroleum-based oils, and it improves texture and product absorption. It has poppy, jojoba, and date seeds, and of course the salicylic acid and coconut in it. And I'm going to try and get some out of my hand for you to look at. Hopefully you can see the consistency of that. Hopefully I can show it without it spilling all over the place. But like I said, you just add, that's about the amount that you're going to use right there, and then you just add water. What I like to use with this type of scrub systems that are the powder like this, I like to add some micellar water to it and then create my scrub that way. It has pretty much just like a natural smell to it. It's nothing too harsh or chemically smelling about it. It's very, you can actually, by the amount of water that you put with it, you can adjust the intensity of the scrub, if you will. And you just mix it, like I said, with some cleanser or with some water, or like how I like to use it is with some micellar water, and then just cleanse the skin. You can use it like 2 to 3 times a week on the skin, but yeah, it's really nice. What does this retail? This retails for around $48, and it's just a nice little powder scrub. So with only the little bit amount that you have to use, and with the delivery system of it here, this should last quite a bit of a while. And with it being that powder like that, I don't see any reason why it took a year to use this, I don't think it would go bad, is what I'm trying to say. Is there an expiration date on it? I don't see one. Anyway, but I do have that, so I am going, I've been enjoying using that. I've already used probably about that much of it. I've used it about 9 times because I've had it for a few weeks. So I have that. Okay, the next thing I want to talk about is from the brand Karuna. And you can purchase these types of sheet mask at Sephora. I have also seen the Karuna brand at Marshall's and TJ Maxx, but of course there will be a link in the description box for this particular one that I'm going to talk about here. And this is the Brightening Plus Face Mask. It's for hyperpigmentation. It is not suitable for sensitive skin, so definitely if you have sensitive skin, you don't want to use this because it will be too harsh for your skin, but it helps to promote brighter skin, to help exfoliate those dead skin cells, and it helps to reduce the appearance of age spots, which of course, you know, that's going to be over time. You're not going to see that immediately. With these types of products, you do have to use them over time. It is a sheet mask that you put over the face. I like to leave my sheet mask on for at least a good 20 to 30 minutes. The recommended time is 10 to 15, but I like to leave mine on as long as I possibly can to give it time to really sink in and penetrate the skin. And a box of 5, I think, of these. No, there's 4. 4 is $28, so it is a little bit on the pricier side of the sheet mask, but this is a really good brand. It is a Korean brand, and I do recommend them. Like I said, it is a cotton sheet mask, and I don't have any issues with the fit of the mask. I will insert a picture with this mask on here in just a few minutes, or now, or later. Anyway, you'll be seeing a picture of this in action here in just a few minutes. But I do recommend these. Like I said, if you find them at Marshall's, TJ Maxx, places like that, you can get a little bit better deal. But I don't know if you will find this because this is a new one. And let's see, what else does it say about this? Yeah, it's supposed to give tired skin a glowing appearance, which I did feel like my skin was brighter and luminous after using this. I did see that. Skin looks and feels healthier, yes. If you mask regularly, you are definitely going to reap the benefits of it, definitely. And it promotes elasticity. I'm not so much for sure about the elasticity part. That would be something that would have to be seen over time and over probably several treatments of it. But definitely immediate results was being luminous and conditioning or moisturizing. And I guess that's all I can say about it. And did I say it was a fiber cloth or cotton cloth, 100%? So I do have those that was sent to me from Karuna to use and have been enjoying those. Okay, the next product I have to share with you was also sent to me through Optily, and it is from the Karuna brand, and it's this product here, which is the Karuna Vitamin C Plus Pearls, and it is a two-part system that you mix, and that way you have your vitamin C is mixed fresh daily. I have not used this yet because I just got it, but it has these little pearls in here, this little vial, and you just put one out into your hand, and it looks like this here, just a little pearl. Get my face out of the way so it'll focus on the pearl. And what you do, let me see what it tells me to do with it. This little serum here activates the vitamin C that is in here. But anyway, so with it being this way, this is a stabilized form of vitamin C, because as we all know, if you're familiar with vitamin C, it's very unstable. Once it gets air to it or light, it kind of diminishes Okay, so when you start with a pearl before a vitamin C, or in the powder before it's activated, then you're going to have a fresh start to your vitamin C. So you take one of the pearls, and then you take the activating serum, and you add about 3 drops of the activating serum to your pearl, and then you smooth it around in your hand, and then you press it all over the face. The only thing that I'm seeing with this, though, and I don't know if this is a full size, 2, 3, 4, there's only 7 little pearls in here, so that's not very much treatment. And the price on this is, let's see what the price of this is. $48. But it does have a 79% of vitamin C, which I think, if I read that right, it's the highest concentration on the market. So maybe you wouldn't have to use this every single day. Maybe you could use it like once a week, possibly. What does it say for us to do? It says after just one application, you're going to have 96% smooth, satiny skin feel. 91% people felt firmer skin. Ooh. And then after 21 days, there was some percents there for 21 days. It says use daily for a more intense treatment. That would be really expensive. $50 a week. This is by itself. That's expensive. That's expensive. I know it has the highest concentration of vitamin C, but I don't know. I just couldn't see spending $50 a week on a product, which I haven't tried it, and I may think, you know, that it's really, really, really great and worth that, but I don't know. I don't see it being that great. For the price. Now, if there was more pearl, I mean, is this a full size or is this just a sample size? Weekly intensive night treatment. Okay, so they're telling you to use it once a week on this package here, on the package itself. Now, on the information that's on the website, the Autoly website, it's saying, you know, you can use it daily. I would just use it once a week. That's how I'm going to use it. I'm going to use it once a week, and then I'll do a review on it then to see if I think it's worth the $48. But at this point in time, that's kind of high. But I don't know. It could be a miracle worker. It can make me look like Jennifer Lopez. Who knows? Anyway, okay. So that was it for the PR portion of the haul that I received from Autoly. So the next thing that I have is from the brand called Quip, right here, Quip, and I talked about this 3 months ago, I do believe, when I first got it. It's a toothbrush. Here's the toothbrush, my original toothbrush. It is a battery-operated vibrating toothbrush. It's supposed to help with getting, you know, the plaque off your teeth and making your teeth very, very clean. And I have always used one of those Sonicare toothbrushes, and mine had bit the dust, and so I decided to get this one instead of purchasing another Sonicare. This was around, I think it was around $30 for this toothbrush, but it was a kit and it came with the brush handle, the head, it came with a full sizing of toothpaste and travel slicing of toothpaste, and then the little carrier holder thing for it. And then you could sign up to get on auto delivery to get 3 refills, a new brush head every 3 months for, I think it was $10. So I just got my new refill in, and that's what's in this package. So in the refill, oh, I lost my battery. You get a new battery. You don't get this part here new. This part here is what you keep. So they tell you how to take this apart and then use your old brush head to clean this on the inside so you make sure you have it nice and clean. You take the battery out. They send you a new battery. So you put your new battery in and then you put your new little brush head in. So every 3 months you have a new brush head, which is what you're supposed to do. It's replace your toothbrush every 3 months, regardless of what kind of toothbrush you use. And then this way you don't have to worry about remembering when it's time to replace it, because they automatically send you another one. And it also came with the full thing of toothpaste and the little travel thing of toothpaste. So I thought it was a really good deal, and after using this for 3 months, I really do like it. I think it works just as well as the Sonic Care from Philips. I like it because it does vibrate, and it's a timer because you're supposed to brush your teeth for 2 minutes, and every 30 seconds it beeps so you know to move to a different portion of your mouth. It also has a little bit of a ridge here on the back where you can take it and clean your tongue also with that. So I did get that in. It also came with the directions on how to change out the head and how to get everything cleaned. And so I got that in today. So now I know it's been 3 months and it's time to change out my brush, my toothbrush, which I'm glad it came at this time because we just traveled. And after having my toothbrush, even though it was in the little protective thing, I don't know, I'm just kind of weird. I like to have a fresh toothbrush when I get back. So anyway, so I'm good to go with that. And then the last thing I had to show you was purchased at TJ Maxx, and I did get some of these little exfoliating gloves. This was an exfoliating glove set. They were on clearance for $3, and it's supposed to be charcoal infused, which helps to scrub away dead skin, safe for everyday use, helps lather body wash. And I'm not really for sure what's the purpose of the charcoal. So you can use dry to help to increase circulation and massage skin. I'm not really for sure what the deal is with the charcoal, what that's supposed to do, but the only reason why I got them is because it was a double pack and it was on clearance for $3, so, and I wanted some of those to use. Anyway, so that is it for this haul, for this PR haul, and a few other things thrown in. And so I will be coming to you also with a Vegas haul, and I do have a favorites video that was supposed to have went up the week that I was gone on vacation, and for some reason it didn't. I don't know what happened, so we'll try again and put it up this week, hopefully. But anyway, I hope everyone has had a great week, or is going to have a great week, because this will probably go up on Monday. I'm filming this the Friday before the big fight. Yeah, I really, really, really wanted to go to the McGregor Mayweather fight, but everything in Vegas was completely sold out. Everything was booked. If you could get anything, you were having to pay like triple the price. So we went the week before, pretty much the week before the fight. But anyway, there's tons of PR going on about the fight, and t-shirts and everything else that you could think of to purchase promoting the fight. But looking really forward to it. So by the time we see this on Monday, we will know who have won the fight. I am Team McGregor all the way. So there you go. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll talk to you tomorrow. Bye.